We want to sketch the graph of a function that is continuous on the interval 1, 5 and has an absolute.